A Spartanburg County child says a man has been exposing himself in front of her and her friends, and tonight deputies are asking for your help. News 4's Mike McCormick is on the story live. And Mike, this started months ago, right?
Yeah, that's right, Carol. Investigators tell us they've actually been trying to identify the guy on their own, but can't. So now they're making this sketch here public.
We're all scared to go anywhere.
That fear comes from what happened while 12-year-old Madison Calvert and her friends played at their apartment complex, The Haven at Oak Forest.
He'd come around the corner trying to peek at us, see if we were there.
She says a man started stalking them in April.
It got worse.
And then exposed himself.
One time he got on the phone and just like started yelling like he was so he could get our attention, and we all turned and looked at him.
She says he exposed himself again in July.
His lowers were showing and everything.
Madison says the man also touched himself each time she told her parents, who called 911.
We would surely like him caught, for a 12-year-old, it's just terrible.
With help from Madison.
He was tall, skinny, and pale. He had like a buzz cut.
Investigators came up with this sketch of the man.
The last time I saw him, he is wearing some blue Nikes, dark blue.
Madison says he also wears a baseball cap, sunglasses, dark blue shorts with light blue stripes on the side, and a blue shirt. Plus, she's seen him in a black four-door pickup.
I kind of feel sorry for him. Apparently, he's got problems, but they might escalate. And that's what worries me.
Her dad's fear is one she shares too.
We don't know if he's going to pop out of somewhere and just take one of us.
Madison's parents tell us they don't let her play outside alone here at the apartment complex anymore. They've either got to be watching her or a friend's parents have to be watching her. Plus, they've gotten her a cell phone just in case she needs to call for help. Now, if you recognize the guy depicted in this sketch, call Crime Stoppers. The number is 1-888-CRIME-SC. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in Spartanburg County.